Three, two, one. What's up, everybody? Willie's, we get you One Piece related content. And today, while it's not just a final episode of One Piece, I mean a final day waiting for the One Piece live action, it is Kyle's birthday.
Happy birthday, Kyle.
Happy birthday, Kyle. So happy today, birthday, we are going to sing happy birthday.
Again? I'm definitely.
Okay. Do the intros.
Yeah. We're out of time crunch, bro. We got to zoom through this.
We got Fingerland Mama.
Yeehaw.
Matt Indy Morning.
It was
and the Aphrodite Sakurai. If you want to hear the Kyle, make sure to comment happy birthday, Kyle. Before that, I just want to say, if you want to hear the full happy birthday song, make sure to watch our manga reaction video that's dropping tomorrow. So we will be dropping this today and the manga reaction 1091 tomorrow, and you'll hear the full happy birthday count.
You can hear our garbage singing.
Shut up, nigga. Oh my god. But we're jumping into the final look.
Yeah, the y'all final trailer. Honestly, it's been great just experiencing all the behind the scenes these trailers for the live action. I was skeptical at first. I've warmed up to the cast, and seeing that one clip of Sanji, that cookie scene of Sanji on Twitter, has made me really excited. So I'm really, shut up. Oh my god, you're such a negative Nancy, bro.
He's joking, by the way. Listen, bro. I didn't know that they had a live screening in California. I'm kind of mad. I wish I was there, but you know.
Jokes aside, that Sanji clip was fire.
It was.
That Sanji clip was fire. If y'all haven't seen it, I think we all watched it, so it's like we're not reacting to it. But it's like, that shit was fire. I was like, whoa, man. That was crazy.
Let's stop it.
Yeah. I wonder how different this will be from the other trailers, but I guess we'll find out.
I'm going to find the One Piece. It's called Roger's treasure. He hid it somewhere in the ground.
It's a myth.
They calling him Gold Roger. Can't wait to
see the look in your face when we find it.
It's a myth. Yeah, they don't know the One Piece is real yet, bro.
Also, I just realized I didn't switch scenes. Let me switch scenes quickly.
lower the volume a little.
Yeah, it is a little loud too. It's fine.
Do you guys talk from the jump?
No, it's fine. That's fine.
All right, there we go.
Sometimes I feel like I should avert my eyes. In
this world. This shit looks so beautiful, bro.
Yeah, it does look amazing. As I can remember,
it's been my dream to become King of the Pirates.
King of the Pirates.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh, damn!
If the path seems too easy, then you're on the wrong path.
Piracy is a scourge upon this world. We will capture them. And they will be
brought to justice. Ooh, Garp was kind of crazy.
Don't let anything get in the way of your dreams.
Oh,
jeez.
Not everyone gets to follow their
dreams. You're on command.
Adi.
This is our fight. Until we find the One Piece.
I'm king of the pirates.
Don't tell me you actually believe in him. I don't need to. He believes in himself.
Where's Straw Hat? Luffy.
I'm afraid it's time I ended this.
Oh, the Mihawk Clash?
Oh, that's the scene he was talking about.
Oh wait, yeah, he was with the little well. Like, the grappling hook, right? Whatever.
Yeah.
In the air, yeah. Damn, it's really happening tomorrow. Oh my god.
All right, see you guys tomorrow. Right. Video's done, guys. See y'all tomorrow.
What do you mean, bro? No, that trailer really had way more stuff than
manga.
The other trailer.
We're dropping a manga shit tomorrow, bro.
Oh, see you guys Friday.
Yeah, most likely Friday is when we'll drop it. There was one scene that, hold on, there was like Luffy in a box. I'm trying to figure out when the hell.
But Garp looks so much meaner in this trailer.
I guess Garp isn't the silly Billy person he is, bro.
What the heck is this?
He's not
bro.
Silly anymore.
He's showing out for his Marines.
Did Buggy put him in a water box?
I don't know, but I think this is a Buggy thing.
Okay.
It might be a hallucination.
I guess we'll find out when we watch tomorrow.
Oh, that could be Django.
Oh.
The hypnotization.
Maybe. But yeah, banger trailer. I'm glad they're showing more stuff, but again, they're showing just enough to hype us up, but not enough to spoil us. So, which makes sense. This is the final trailer. But yeah, honestly, I don't have any words. I feel like every praise I could have given, I've already given. At this point, I'm just excited. I'm hyped to see it tomorrow. So, if y'all don't have any other comments, we can watch the other video that I want to react to. A thank you to One Piece fans. So I guess it's just the cast giving their last thank you before the show airs.
Show that they have for us. I think. Not me, though.
That's crazy.
All of us are super honored to be your Straw Hats and be a part of this amazing story.
As an existing anime fan and an already fan of One Piece, it's been so amazing to see the fan base really just support us, because I know how scary live action anime adaptations can be, but for you guys to have the trust in us that we are knocking it out of the park, it means the world, and we promise to do just that for you guys.
I actually posted a photo of us yesterday.
What?
The Dragon Knight.
There was a Dragon Knight picture?
Yeah. I see that.
Oh, yeah, I believe it.
I believe it in what? He's live action. Oh, they even showed the art, bro.
We saw this a while ago. It's actually really nice.
Yeah.
Taking it out of the park, it means the world, and we promise to do just that for you guys.
I actually posted a photo of us yesterday. Seeing those comments and fans all over the world, it's exciting to see this.
The story of One Piece has already created such a family for so long, and for us to be able to get to join the family in this way and try to champion this story for all of you, it's such an honor.
Thank you for all the positivity, man. The way that you've supported us from the start, and the way that you continue to support us, and how excited
people hate Sanji being British for some reason.
I love this job and experience this world with you guys. Thank you.
Thank you for your trust. We want to honor this.
They did. A lot of people don't like that he has a British accent.
What?
Bro, he was born this way.
I don't know. I don't know why. I think the British accent works perfectly.
I think it fits for Sanji.
Yo. We're gonna strangle everybody that disagrees with us.
If I had a webcam, I'll be strangling you right now.
I think Sanji having a British or a French accent, either or, would work.
So
when you put this in my chat, what if Sanji actually is gonna have a French accent in the future when we see if they get to the German?
That would be kind of crazy.
Everybody else is French, but he's
Because he's from West Blue. Because he grew up in the East Blue, but he's from West.
Yeah.
Characters, we want to honor the lessons of One Piece and bring joy to so many people. Mr. Oda, you inspire me so much.
Oda!
Not just to be the best Luffy I can be, but to be the best storyteller I can. Thank you for bringing these characters and this world to life. We will make you very proud. And thank you for always having our backs. From all of us, the entire cast and crew, thanks for being the best fans in the world.
It's about to be so lit.
I remember when the live action was just speculation and rumors, bro. And
that
was
people were this is gonna be garbage. We hate it.
Dragon Ball Evolution.
No, bro. You remember the fake trailers for this shit? Bro?
Yeah. Oh my, that pissed me off so much.
And because I know there's at least one we all thought was real for one.
Yeah, for sure. There were some that I thought were real, and I'm like, oh my god, they're doing this already? What the heck?
Yeah. This is insane. This is crazy, bro. You know what? W though, I'm happy. This is out. I'm happy. I'm glad they appreciate us. Bro, I got nothing to say. I said everything.
The first thing we saw from the live action was that picture of the ship.
Yeah.
And yo, we was cooking that shit, bro.
I feel like this was February, March? Saw the Going Merry, and we're like, oh, why is it so realistic? Why is it a real goat,
Wait, did we record that?
Yeah.
I don't think we did record it, but I don't think I ever posted it, which is funny.
No,
I was posting other stuff at the time.
Because I didn't think it was we thought it was serious or not.
It ended up being out of date real fast. Right. But I'm glad. I'm glad we've been keeping up with the trailers, with the information.
Okay, to be honest, though, One Piece, I don't think anybody ever expected it to, like...
Yeah, I don't think nobody thought it would be this fleshed out, this clean.
Oh, no, no. I'm talking about, like, the fan base hyping.
Oh, yeah. I thought people would have been ripping it apart. Like, they've been getting some great feedback from the fans, you know? Like, good energy. And, I you know what? But I think...
I think it's because, like, this cast is, like, really personable. Like, like other live-action adaptations, like, it's just the actor and that's it. But, this one feels different.
Their social relationships.
Yeah, it literally...
They did a great job building that relationship. Because, like, look, seeing Luffy talk to, you know, the OG Luffy voice actor. Seeing him meet Oda. Seeing them, you know, like, goof around, bond together as a cast. Talk about the show. Talk about their experience. The Netflix team or whoever, I don't know who was in charge of the public relations, but they did a great job of easing the One Piece community and the fandom into this live action. Because right now, everybody's like, bro, even if it's garbage, I'm still a fan of Inaki. I'm still, you know, a fan of the Nami actor. I'm still cool. The fact that he met Oda and Oda co-signed this, you know, in Oda we trust. So there's no way I can hate on this anymore. You know, like, and the thing is, I don't think I'm gonna hit on it because it's gonna be a banger, bro. Like, we just gotta believe it's gonna be a banger, and I'm so hyped to start watching it tomorrow. It's gonna be great times.
I can't wait. Is it dropping like straight at 12 or like?
I don't know honestly. It might be a midnight release if it's Netflix.
It's dropping right now. No,
I'm gonna stay off of Twitter.
Yeah,
I need to see this.
But yeah, I don't know if y'all have anything else to say, but I can wrap it up.
I heard it has positive reviews from everybody I've seen on Twitter.
If y'all want to read a review, I saw like someone I watched. But yeah, no, I've been seeing the reviews. And I like honest reviews, you know what I'm saying? So I read like a... And that's what I like, because it was actually, I think, somebody that gave pointers for the show. And they left the honest... And they actually, they thought it was good, but they actually had real criticism for it. You know what I mean? I was like, I'm sold more now. You know what I mean? Because it's like going to what I do on Amazon, right? When I look up reviews, funny, I'm talking about fucking Amazon, right? But just for context, right? I usually always look at the lowest reviews and see, okay, what's the negatives?
Yeah.
So it's like, I know if that's the worst thing, it's got to be good. Then if that's the worst thing, and I've seen stuff that's like, I wouldn't say they said it was bad, but they said stuff that would definitely. I think it would bother us all, but it doesn't ruin the quality of the product, which is definitely like I'm really interested now. I'm like, okay, I can be invested in it. I'm like, it's time, bro. You know what I mean?
It's time.
Which is nice. But I know what to expect, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because I'm not saying it's gonna be perfect. Again, at the end of the day, it's a live adaptation. We know things are gonna be different. And at the end of the day, it's like not every single moment in this like live action is gonna hit for every single person. So
Because the review, I guess it was like a spoiler review. They said some characters. I'm gonna just say some because I don't think y'all want to get spoiled.
Yeah.
Compared to the original, stay longer than they should have had and feel a bit shoehorned in from somebody else. They feel some, and that's the only negative they said about the thing. Like they said other things that were negatives, but to me, if I watched it, I would be like, oh, that's. Nothing. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because realistically, if they have a purpose and if they stay longer because they need to, it is what it is.
Yeah.
And vice versa.
I was more specifically talking about the other stuff. But yeah.
Does this mean that Whoop Slap is going to become a Straw Hat?
I don't know. Whoop Slap, the best, the most favorite character in all.
Who's Whoop Slap?
You don't know Whoop Slap, bro?
You don't know Whoop Slap, bro.
Bro, he's the best character in One Piece, bro.
Yeah, show me a picture.
Bro, you know him, bro. You're going to see him and be like, oh, that's that guy.
You don't know the goat?
Bro, you didn't even know who he was until you looked it up just now.
I have to give you a picture, bro. It's the one and only. The guy who's
Orange
like,
Town.
The guy's like, come on, you do Luffy. We hate that guy.
But that's Orange Town, right?
Yeah. He's the mayor.
Yeah. With the dog,
with the dog,
he got like I don't know, he's like top 50 on the most favorited One Piece characters
of all time. Top 50?
Yeah,
wow,
niggas love Orange Town. Yeah,
anyways,
say.
Yeah, I was gonna wrap it up. If you made it this part of the video, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, drop a like on it, and if you want to see more from us, consider subbing to the channel. Thank you to everybody that's been following us along on this, I guess, pre pre-live action journey, you know, like reacting to these videos, talking about the crew and the show, you know, our positive, our negatives, all the people commenting, ripping us apart, praising us, and just dropping knowledge. Because honestly, I learned a lot about like just One Piece in general from some of these comments, which has been really cool.
Oh yeah, I want to say this.
The Japanese guy and Oda?
Yeah, yeah.
No. I want to say this on the comments. I really appreciate it. You know what? I don't even mind hate comments. You know what I mean? Like, that's valid, right? But it's like, yesterday, someone actually understood I was joking and defended me and got the ratio.
I hope join us when we continue to watch the series and react to it. And you know, I hope you
if we do continue to react to it,
we'll see. Imagine the first episode, we're like, this is trash. We get out.
No, I don't think it's a first. I just think it's like, I feel like it's gonna be tricky watching a Netflix show.
Yeah,
it's
gonna shoot us.
Yeah,
that's why I said. So I was like, we are gonna try to our best of the ability, like, because there's actually people that's waiting for, right? If you're watching and you're waiting for this, and you're waiting for the whatchamacallit, the live action. I don't know how fast Notion's gonna edit it, but please give us time. You don't have
because these are gonna be hour long episodes.
Hour long, bro. It was so exhausting editing Film Red. But the thing about Film Red though is like I had it. The songs are a little bit harder to edit out type shit.
You get it full raw. Just letting y'all know, bro.
Yeah. So give us grace. No, don't give us grace. Please give us grace. If you're looking forward to it, that is. You don't have to. You go watch other people. I'm just saying, for us, we might be a little bit slower to it. And we got other stuff we want to pump out also. Hey, if you watch the next video, the manga chapter reaction, which is dropping on the day of the One Piece live action episode, all I'm saying is you'll know if you watch the full thing. There's a video that for sure will come out, bro.
We're definitely going to record that on Sunday.
We definitely have a video coming out soon, but we have multiple content, so I appreciate everybody that's here. Let me say we, because we all appreciate everybody that's here. And thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all giving listens. And thank you guys for being a part of this journey also with hyping up live action, because none of us expected the live action to become a part of our channel, right?
Yeah.
So, again, I just want to, like, last video, I was thinking the actors. I'm going to just thank y'all for, I guess, going on with the journey with us rather than any other YouTuber, or us being a part of the rotation of YouTubers that you're looking forward to experience the live action. We all really appreciate it.
I guess, see y'all later. Peace out.